Welcome to the Flying Circus of Physics. I'm Jearl Walker. I'm one of the physics professors at Cleveland State University. And today I'm here with my friends at Campus International School on CSU property. And we're going to study a little bit about rotation, some of the things that I do in class. We do rotation in physics. Rotates quite smoothly. No big surprises. It's nice. It's colorful. And I can spin it both ways, rotating it both ways, and it likes to rotate like that. Here's an old piece of foam that I'm going to rotate, and that rotates smoothly too. And I can rotate it in both directions. It rocks a little bit. That's kind of interesting, a little bit different. But how about this? And I'm going to give this to you. Why don't you spin it? Whoa, why don't you do that? You made this magic. It turned. It started to stop. To rotate it the other way. Oh, it likes to rotate that way. It doesn't refuse. Doesn't stop. This is called a rattleback because it rattles when it rotates the wrong direction. Now, I'll give you a quick explanation of why this works. On the bottom of these pieces, the ones that rattle, the high point doesn't go from end to end along a straight line. It's skewed. It's slanted off to the side. So when this turns the wrong way, it starts to rock like this. It starts to rattle. And we'll put the energy into the rotation the other way. You can find all kinds of things that will maybe do this. I got this out of a stream bed. It's just a stone. And it too rotates the opposite direction. I tell you what, let's have a little rotation fest here. Everybody got one?
Yes.
Okay, rotate it. I'll rotate mine. Your challenge is to find some stones that'll do this. So if you're ever near a stream bed, you might pick up some stones and spin them, see if they'll work. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again here at Flying Circus of Physics. Just remember,
physics is everywhere!
Especially in a toy. Okay, we're gonna get going now.
I wanna be on YouTube.
Are we gonna be on news?
All good.
I tell you what, especially in a toy.
I sneezed
a little bit. You think you need to look for it?
Just have a paper towel.
Right, tell me again.
No. Please don't hit mine.
Hit mine.
Oops.
Some ears went flying.
Sorry.
Where?